Some of it was, I guess, normal activities. What you normally, would do on your own, brushing your teeth, feeding yourself, those were all milestones. And it was just great to be able to do that, to wake up and to still know that you can do things for yourself, even though you needed help and assistance for a long time. I was in the hospital for about 3 months. So I needed a lot of help and a lot of assistance, but those small things were great milestones for me.